Over 130 years ago, Sarah Chapman from East London fought for better working conditions at the Bryant & May match factory in Bow. It helped change British working conditions forever. But now there's another battle about her final resting place as Miss Chapman's great-granddaughter tries to stop her grave from being bulldozed. Manor Park Cemetery insists the grave will not disappear. They say the family has been given the chance to buy a new plot after the site has been, in their words, reclaimed.